down. I don't see the real sense of urgency.
Representative Kim Moser, not a supporter. She believes marijuana should go through the same federal approval process as any other medicine.
So I don't know why this plant is being treated differently than any other plant that becomes medicine.
But back